Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam sejahtera. Hi everyone, how are you guys doing? Fine, good, thank you. First of all, I would like, before I forget, sebelum saya terlupa, saya ingin mengucapkan ribuan terima kasih yang pertama sekali kepada Timeless Studio. To give a round of applause to Timeless Studio. Cafe Sarawak. The production team inside there, they are doing something awesome. You guys have to see back. You have to pay for another 5 ringgit after this to watch back all their work in the broadcast. There will be Heidi, there will be Sabrina, Afiq, the children of Datuk Sulaiman, and the videographer yourself, my wife Jessica, of course Pete, Navin. I got so many names to mention before I forget, alright? So anyway, this showcase is, I designed it like a journey, which I'm one of the fans of Devil's Mamblas with all the beautiful pieces that they have done. Lirik-lirik yang sangat dalam, memberikan inspirasi dalam hidup. Dan dalam perjalanan saya yang setelah 29 tahun dalam industri, yang after a while I just have a thought that such a waste. It's not a waste actually, it's a lesson. And I stopped to do gigs. It is a hard time, but thank you very much, my MRSM Super Duper Junior, whatever, my badge, everyone. I can't mention all the names, but thank you so much for all the supports for all my showcase before this. And I believe we can see dia punya progress from one to one. And I think this is the most beautiful one that I ever done with these beautiful people. Thank you so much. So I would like to slow things down for a while, bring you guys in the journey of these beautiful pieces with the beautiful lyrics have done by Ahmad Dhani himself and his band Dewa 19, and it's called Mystikus Cinta. Give a round of applause to my young musical director, Haris Agustin.
Ketika pertama kali jiwamu ingin selalu dekat dengan jiwaku yang belum bisa menerjemahkan segala. Arti pertemuan ini, arti jumbo rayu ini, yang bisa memusnahkan kenyataan hidup yang terjadi. Ketika kamu, aku memahami apa yang terjadi. Apa yang sedang ku rasa, apa yang sedang kau rasa, adalah cinta yang tak bisa dijelaskan dengan kata-kata.
That's a beautiful one, right? It touched my heart anyway. And I know you guys know this one. It's one of the popular songs. But when it comes to popular song, bila lagu-lagu tu sedap kan, kadang-kadang waktu kita muda, kita hayal dengan rentak riff. Kalau gitaris dia nak dengar riff gitar tu, and they start to forgotten about the beat, about the lyrics. So tonight, it's all about the lyrics, actually. The message for all that we have gone through for the past 2 years. Mudah-mudahan kita menjadi orang yang lebih baik, you know. Bukannya kembali pada siapa diri kita sebelum ini. Sebenarnya kita upgrade diri kita. So this one is a feeling. Bila kita tahu kekuasaan dia tu, dan kita tahu kita pupus, we are nowhere behind that. Here we go. Udah hadir lah. Yang lain tak nak ke?
Aku tak mengerti apa yang ku rasa. Rindu yang tak pernah begitu hebatnya. Aku mencintaimu lebih dari aku persembahkan hidupku untukmu. Telah ku relakan hatiku padamu. Namun kau masih bisu, diam seribu bahasa. Nanti kecilku bicara.
Sesuai dalam konsep, you nampak dia punya gitar tech, tukar gitar dia kan. Because dia tak payah tune, saya kena tune sendiri. So maybe kalau up sikit, harga tiket akan datang tu, bolehlah panggil satu gitar tech. This is another beautiful song, it's called Satu. So far so good. All good. Alhamdulillah, thank you so much. This one is called Larut for everyone. Kena tekanan darah tinggi. Letih bibir duduk atas stage ni terasa. Itulah dinamakan separuh nafasku.
Terima kasih.
Now I want a water. Faktor kesihatan. Sebab lagu ni dia lagi berat. Lagu ni, ya ya. Murid-murid sini ke depan. Lagu ni, kalau orang dengar dia ingat pasal kahwin dua. Tak apa, dia dua je. Yang ini dua je, brother. Aku tahu kau nak pergi empat. So, it depends. Dalam struktur sebuah lagu, bila seorang komposer present dia punya lagu, tak kira sama dia menyanyikan atau artis lain menyanyikan, interpretation lagu tu pada kita. Tetapi sesungguhnya yang mencipta lagu tu, dia tahu direction dia. So dalam lagu ni, ianya memang seperti ada orang lain, tapi sebenarnya ianya adalah berkaitan tentang antara aku cinta kau dan dia.
Setelah kau pergi, tinggalkan kasih sayang yang pernah singgah antara kita. Masihkah ada sayang itu? Memang sayangku tak pernah bisa meninggalkan dirinya. Terus bersama kan ada hati yang kan terluka. Masihkah ada sayang itu? Bilang maafkanlah denaku. memang salahku yang tak pernah bisa meninggalkan dirinya untuk bersama kamu walau terus bersama.
Show to the people outside there our technical dream in the control room. Let them know these are the people make things happen now in the virtual live streaming outside there. Can you give a round of applause to this, all young chefs inside there? I believe you guys know this one. Here we go.
Thank you.
kesempatan untuk bisa menebus dosaku kepadamu. Maafkan aku yang menyakitimu. Aku tidak pernah menyangka bisa begini.
Okay, senang je. Can I water? So sabar. Ini Marina mesti suka nih. Ramai Marina kat dunia ni. Janganlah perkenalkan diri.
Let's
you. Ini banyak yang tunggulah sebenarnya ni. Lagu yang berkaitan dengan jiwa.
Manusia.
jati. Dalam rehearsal saya punya band, can you give round of applause to my sessionist on my right side on bass, that's Mr. Zul Rashid, my backbone behind there, backup vocals and also drums, ladies and gentlemen, that is Zach, the youngest in my team, ladies and gentlemen, my music director, Mr. Harris Agustin. So dalam rehearsal tu, can I have water? Water. Pelik pula aku dengar bunyi. Saya baru mencuba sessionist yang baru. Orang-orang baru dalam industri yang orang tak pernah tahu kan. So saya sebenarnya dah overrated dia orang lah. So saya cakap tak apa, main original key. Jadi kejap lagi saya akan hilang lebih kurang 2 inci kejap lah. Sebab Ahmad Dhani punya part saya kena nyanyi, Once punya part saya kena nyanyi kan. Jadi dia orang cakap, kenapa abang tak suruh tukar key? Jadi kat situlah saya dah memandang rendah. You know, can you guys give a round of applause to my beautiful band here? I really owe them an apology, you know. So kerana itu lagu ni dimainkan, tajuk dia Mati Aku Mati.
Give a round of applause to Zach.
Memang mati pun. Fatomo, mai sini nyanyi 14 lagu. Pegang gitar lagi kan, berat pun. So there are things, sometimes orang dia sebenarnya tak salah, because orang tak pernah rasa. Bukan senang apa yang nak duduk kat atas ni, nak menyampaikan dalam satu persembahan. Nah, itu pun sekali lagi saya ucapkan terima kasih kerana anda beli tiket untuk persembahan kami pada malam. Terima kasih banyak-banyak. You guys bought it because you trust that you're going to have a good time. So that's my responsibility tonight. And I hope you guys have a good time. You guys have a good time? Thank you. So, Pangeran Cinta. Berganti Cik, main lagi dia. Bagus masuk Akademi Fantasia tu. Dia ajar expression kan. Betul tu, betul. Tak apa, tunggu dia orang datang bulan depan je. Yang berkaitan dengan cemburu yang sangat positif sebenarnya. Lelaki pecemburu.
Aku takkan peduli.
Alright. We are somewhere at the final song of the night. I'm not going to do any encore. I don't do that. It's fake what they do upstairs.
Wow, that is a statement.
We don't plan that. Terima kasih banyak-banyak sekali lagi. Ladies and gentlemen, bagikan tepukan gemuruh untuk Timeless Studio and also Kefis Awak Johor. Dengan Dato' Sulaiman, Peter, Navin. The production on OBS and also a live streaming inside there. All this. And please, ladies and gentlemen, whatever you hear outside there, if you find it beautiful, you find it fine, and please give a round of applause to this person, Mr. Hasrul, our sound man behind there. Hey, look here. I wanna. I don't care, you're my wife. You're working. To those who bought the ticket, thank you so much. And please give a round of applause to our sound man on broadcast, Mr. Adam Sabre. It's going to be a beautiful one. We're going to end up the night. You guys can stay, enjoy. You want karaoke, let us know. We got to do karaoke, no problems. You know, just stay around. Don't go out. It's messy outside there. Banyak orang jahat kat luar. Duduk kat dalam. All right. I see you guys on my next showcase. Okay, let me tell you guys. It's going to be this way. It's called Acoustic Kestra. For the first time, I want people to have the chance to watch strings live. Because if you want to go to MPO, you got to pay, like, you know. So it doesn't justify for the music lovers. Because why? You bought the ticket tonight is because you are music lovers. Give a round of applause to yourself. That's the most important thing to people like me. Appreciate setiap perbuatan. You know, ada salah dan silap, mohon maafkan lah kan. So it's going to be acoustic orchestra. How we going to go? That one will be later lah. So you can, it's going to be a different. Tapi ada lagu Dewa, ada lagu Ungu, ada lagu Judika, ada lagu Malaysian artist, you know. Tapi diubah kembali dalam bentuk yang lain dari lain. So thank you so much. And to end up the night, when I started as Elang, aku ingin terbang tinggi. Doakan album pertama saya siap sebulan Oktober. Doakan. And this Arjuna is going to end up the night. The feel of what I have in my heart right now for you guys. Thank you so much. I'll see you guys again. Here we go. everyone.